This is the last band. It's called Los Soneros del Oriente. De Oriente de Cuba, like if we don't know. Oriente is a province in Cuba, probably the most revolutionary province. Donde están todos los negros, Oriente. It is a wonderful place. Those of you who believe you can't go to Cuba, it's a lie. You can go anytime you want. You can go through Mexico or you can go through Jamaica. And soon enough, you'll be able to go to from Florida. It's important to see a country that has stood up for itself. I'm happy about it. I thank Cuba for having given us a new way of life. Listen, all of the countries in South America that are blowing up now is blowing up because Cuba said no. You can say what you want about communism, but everybody goes to school free, okay? And the old people have decent homes. Are we ready, folks? Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Dominican Republic, Ramon Aracerma Chiripa on trumpet. Espérate. From Puerto Rico, Jose Claudio. Claudio Pongocero, ¿dónde está? From Cuba, Pedro Domesh, con cantante y chequere, ¿dónde está? Okay. From Santiago de Cuba, Lourdes López. Lourdes. Adiós. I like her. Rafael Abreu, bajo, from Cuba. Abreu. Perdóname. Luis Torres Conga, from Puerto Rico. Panamá, Eric Guerrín. Guerrini. Guerrini.
En tres.
¿Dónde está? En tres. En tres. You're from Panama? I love it. From USA. ¿Qué? Morales. Rafael Morales. Perdóname, what's happening, Rafi? From the Dominican Republic, Emmanuel Chavez. Que no Chavez. From England, on piano, Gannon. From England, oye, give my hand, y'all. Le encanta la salsa en Inglaterra. And then the singer is Nodal. Martín Maduro is the band boy, and I like it very much.
Directamente de Haití.
De Haití, Nodal. ¿De Haití usted?
Sí.
Adiós. ¿Y tú? ¿Usted habla español tan bueno?
Más o menos.
Más o menos. Te defiende. Ladies and gentlemen, los soneros del Oriente de Cuba.
Un caso que me sucedió.
chicos de Liverpool.